Yeah, the webinar will start in few minutes. But before we commence, I would like us to get ready and prepared to watch this program. This program is selected for mentor group, but for some reasons, I want to extend hands to ensure that every member of Breakthrough Student Group will benefit from, all we've been doing and start making money. No matter how little the person might make, it's okay with me. So we're going to start in a few minutes from now. Right. All right, before we start, I'm going to show you how to log in. We're going to start on ClickBank first. Under ClickBank, I'm going to show you how to log in, register. And I know that all Breakthrough Student Group members are all registered with ClickBank.com. But down where we're standing, I'm going to walk you through step by step. I'm not going to rush it. I'm going to do it in such a way that every member of the group, including the new people that signed in a couple of days ago, they should understand the system involved. From the look of things and from our statistics, we discovered that majority of people on Breakthrough Student Group are not making money through ClickBank. It's just a simple phenomenon. So those mistakes that you make, selecting your product and advertising your product, these are the things we're going to, deal on today. I selected today because it's a special day for us. I've discussed with a lot of the mentor groups and I agree that we should commence on this and to ensure that everybody after today's webinar, every single person in Breakthrough Student Group can be able to generate the right product from ClickBank, promote it on the right sources and start making money within next month. So, this is what we're going to do. I'm already on my screen now. This is Google, UK. So if you want to follow me, you follow me. But if you still want to, calm down, watch the TV and ensure that you capture all that I'm going to say today, that would be the best. I'm going to leave the video for a while so that in case if you still miss part of the discussion or what I'm going to do online, you can always rewind it, then I'll watch it through. I will email you people when it's going to go offline. But at the moment, I want you to watch me attentively to see exactly what I'm going to do and follow me to do the same thing. Right. First and foremost, I'm going to log in into my own personal ClickBank account. I'm going to log in now. This is ClickBank. Can see it there. Always go in here. Remember what I said to you before. When you go into to ClickBank page, which as you're saying now, if you are not a registered member of ClickBank, if you don't have account with ClickBank, all you need to do is you come over here and click on Create Account. When you click on Create Account, it's going to walk you through on how to create an account, which is very important. You cannot promote any product on ClickBank and expect to make commission if you're not a registered member. So all you need to do, you fill up your details. Like here, we are in the United Kingdom. So you fill in United Kingdom. You can see it has popped out. That's it. Fill in your names here, your address, your city or town, postcode, phone number, email address. And leave this on this format. Do not change this format. Right. The nickname is the name. Here is your nickname. This is the name you use, in logging into your ClickBank account. That is the name you're going to put here. So any name you want to select, that's fine. You can select any name. Then this is password. This is where people find difficult so much confusing when they are, generating their password. So if you follow all these lines here, you can make a very comfortable password. So all you're expected to do here, what they want you to do is take two uppercase, that is capital letters, right? At least two lowercase, two small letters, at least a number like 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, anything you want to choose from there, you can choose. And a special character, like you see that they gave example here, hyphen, full stop, at, you know, anything you want, or dollar sign or pound sign, anything you want to do. So this is what you're going to do here as far as this place is concerned. You select your password. I advise people to write it down first in a piece of paper, then put it in. If the password is very weak, the system will reject it. So when you put your password here, you still repeat the same password here. One of the mistakes I made when I was going into ClickBank for the first time was here. I abbreviated my name. I didn't write my full name, and it was quite different from my bank, the name in my bank account. So it was difficult for me to cash up my check when it was sent to me. So if you're putting any name here, put the name that you want ClickBank admin office to write in your check when it's coming, right? So if you scroll down, you can see at the bottom of the page, this is the area that people don't really find difficult to do. Going here to click, it will never allow you to click here. All you expect you to do is go down here and read through these terms and conditions of your contract. You have to read all through the bottom of this page. You know, you can see what I'm doing. All I'm doing is just, you know, scrolling down to the bottom. You go through it, you can print it out if you want by clicking on it, right? Holding your left button, then you scroll down all through the top. You can print it down and keep if you want to keep it, but it makes no sense, but it's always there. So as soon as you have gone through it to the bottom of that page, within the terms and condition of ClickBank, you can now click here, then click on I'm not a robot. It's very important. Then you can submit your application here. As soon as you submit your account registration here, you will get confirmation email from your inbox. Straight away, go there, click on it to activate your account. Your account is ready to go. So, because I've registered already, I'm going to go straight away to click on my account to show you exactly what I mean. I go to login here. And you can see my username is already showing there as I'm one. So all I need to do is put on my ClickBank and hit this tab and hit here. So if this thing comes out, that means either that you made a mistake on logging or you've already logged in some IP address, which is different from the address you're using now. So all you need to do is read anything that shows on top here. Like I said, select all images with River. So you select all the images with River. As soon as you select all of them and hit verify, your account will definitely be open. You can see my account is open now. This is my ClickBank account. If you watch closely, you can see the way the money is coming in. See the money coming in. It's coming in between $12.85 or up to, you know, 80 something dollars, $11, $10. I can see all of them here. So as soon as you hit the threshold, the minimum, you know, account the account can hold before you can start withdrawing is 100. Is on default. It's already been set in the system. So if you want to change it, it's okay, you can change it. When I started, I was scared I cannot be able to get up to that amount. I don't know if they're still doing it now, so I changed it to $50. But it keep coming on $50. You can increase it up to $500 or $1,000. What you're saying is they should not pay you until you get $1,000. Okay? So anything you set, that's what it's gonna come up with. All right? So now what I'm gonna do is I'm going to go to Marketplace to show you how to generate a link, a product link. Okay, so I'm here in the Marketplace now. The mistake we do is, although not mistake because everybody's doing it, right? We are all gambling with the product. You don't have to, as far as you're a member of Breakthrough Student Group, you're not supposed to gamble on any product. So that's why I'm here today. I'm going to show you what you should do, what all my mentors are doing, and that is why the minimum payment that comes to all my mentors group is $250 a week. So the reason is, it's not a matter of how many products you select. Like if you watch here, you can see these are the categories you should deal on. I'm not saying you should must follow me on my own category. I usually deal on health and fitness, and these are what my mentors are doing as well. So that doesn't mean if you want to do on education, want to do on cooking, food and wine, you want to do on business and investment, betting system, you know, or art and entertainment, you can do anything you want to do. But I'm only doing health and fitness because I have gone so deep into health and fitness that even I have products of my own under this same category of health and fitness. So that's why I'm doing it. Okay? Right. All I want you to do, all you need to do is you hit on any of the categories you want to promote. You can see it's open now. Right? So when it opens, if you watch here, you can see popularity is on default. Right? It's set by ClickBank already. I don't deal with this popularity. What popularity means, the product that is so popular, the one that maybe they've sent it or repeated it, you know, for a huge number of times. And you can see here, this is the EPC for this product. Are we sure the EPC is still active or not? These are the questions you must ask yourself before you go in. All right? These are the mistakes people make, and we need to correct it tonight. If you want to check the product, how the product looks like, you can see here we have 1,586 products displaying on this, on health and fitness, and you're expected to select the one you want, okay? And the pages is, this is page 1 to 10. So in this page, like you can see here, is 1 to 10 that's been displayed here, all right? So these are the products. A lot of products. You can select anyone and start promoting. And this is the mistake people make. You only dabble on any product and start promoting. The things I want you to be looking into when you promote any product is not how good the product sounds, but how good the product looks when you open them. Like this one. If you read through here, all through these places I'm going to show highlight now, and they didn't tell you how much commission they're going to pay you, that means you're going to get this when you promote this product. But if they tell you're going to make 75% commission, right? That means you 75% of whatever you see here. But most oftentimes, they pay you whatever you see here. Okay? So that's what you're going to concentrate on. I'm going to select one product from here and we commence. But before I select any product, this is what I'm going to show you to do. Don't select product based on popularity. Select product based on gravity. You can see, this is the gravity. It's going to highlight and show you the one that has more gravity than the other ones. Okay? So gravity is upsells. That's what it means. How much has been sold already. All right. It's selling very well. It's not popular, but it's selling very well. Maybe quite a few of people are going through it, but it's still selling. I'm going to show you a special way that all mentor groups are using to select their product. And this is what I want each and every one of you in Breakthrough Student Group to start doing. I'm not supposed to reveal this to everyone because it's meant for mentors group. But because of the email I keep receiving from people, Prosper keep telling me, you know, people are still struggling with their ClickBank products. Never go into 5-4 products at the same time. It makes no sense. It takes me 4 to 5 days to get one product to promote, and that is all I do. And when that one product comes out, I know that product have every qualities it has to get conversion, every qualities it should have to bring money into my account. I can promote this, get all of them, promote them at the same time. But it makes no sense for me to promote all these products at the end of the day, from week to week, from month to month, nothing comes in on my ClickBank account. Okay? So now we are still on health and fitness. Okay? So all I want every member of Breakthrough Student Group to do is, when you come up here, don't click here to check product first. First and foremost, all you need to do is you go back to, all right, let me open another screen. This is another Google page. Go there and click on type in CB Engine. Right? CB Engine. So this is CB Engine. You open it. This is the page where we do our selection.